want you to pick up? You're free today, right? Can you give me a hand here? I'm begging you! The Halloween fair starts at Juness today. We're nowhere near ready. We have the decorations, but I can't find the floor manager, and I have no idea who to ask for help. You're the only one I could think of. Please, I'm begging you! Yes! I owe you one, partner. Okay, I'll see you at the food court.
Hurts, but I'm finally done. Well, this place is practically my backyard after all. Oh, wait, you're done too. But man, that costume's a good fit for you. It's so natural on you that it looks like your everyday outfit. What kind of boast is that? Anyway, you are a lifesaver. Thanks. And then again, as long as he's here. It looks like he's having fun. Guess he's like our store mascot now.
Huh? Hey, Yosuke-kun, what's going on here?
Oh, there you are! These are the decorations for the Halloween fair.
Huh? Come on, Yosuke-kun. That got canceled a while ago.
What?
Hmm? I thought you were there for the morning meeting when they announced it. Oh, well, maybe you were still groggy since it was so early. Well, I'll be counting on you to clean this up. This is amazing, though. Did you two do all this yourselves? If you're gonna work this hard, maybe we should have gone through with it.
Stop looking at me like that. You're only making it worse.
Today.
Now for our next story. Mr. Kozai of the Environmental Concern Society visited a local elementary school to investigate the effects of the fog. Thick fog has appeared frequently in Inaba over the past few years, and the cause of it has yet to be determined. There's been much conjecture on the origin of this fog, and some are concerned about its effects on the human body. Town officials believe it highly unlikely that the fog could be harmful. One official suggested that the concern is largely tied to public anxiety in response to the recent murders. On hearing about the phenomenon, Mr. Kozai visited the local elementary school to investigate its effects. He interviewed the children playing happily in the fog, about their health and any anxieties they were facing.
Oh, that man came to my school!
Upon completing the investigation, Mr. Kozai issued a statement. In this day and age, one must stay aware of even slight changes in the environment and react politically. Today, I talked with a young student who spoke her own mind, free from the influence of those around her. It was an attitude and an example that we as adults can learn from. Our primary concern should always be to protect these children's futures. On that note, Mr. Kozai ended his statement. The assembled parents applauded. But some raised concerns that it was a show to attract voters in the next election.
My head hurts. April, are you going back home in spring? It's going to be winter soon. If it snows, can we make a snowman? We can play a lot. Let's play all the time until spring.
Good day. Thank you.
Yay!
I see. Yes. You have my gratitude. Yes. I'll see you again.
Welcome back.
this. Thank you very much. Please come back again.
Good day. Thank you.
I'll see you again.
You're back.
Chow, chow, chow.
Senpai!
Song of the Fallen Angel. The Fallen Angel is chained down. Her wings torn off, eroded by prejudice. Her last breaths full of black despair. Do you know her name? Will she eventually return to nothing? Forced into the realm of oblivion? No. Her requiem will become a roar. And tear away the mask of hypocrisy. Do you know her name? She who will strike down the cowards and tear down the lies? That's right. Her name is... What is it?
What is this?
Thank you.